We live in the most dynamic and expansive age of all time, with immediate and nearly total access to information. This is the golden age of data. Data is changing how we connect with each other socially. It's changing how we learn, how we shop. It's changing how we work, where we work. It's changing everything for us as individuals. But it's also changing everything in business, how businesses interact with each other, how they operate, how they function. Businesses are about to go through an incredible transformation, a huge step function, a leap across the chasm to become something we've not yet seen in the history of commerce. Hyper-connected business networks that look and act more like complex multicellular organisms than the single-cell organism companies that we know today. And these newer network companies, they'll win precisely because they're not cut off from their networks. They'll be connected, they'll be orchestrated, they'll be efficient and smart, and their fuel will be data. Data from across their global business networks, data to be refined and converted into powerful information to be leveraged in real time by decision makers across their networks. Data will expose disruptions in supply and give operators the insights and the options to recover quickly. Data will ensure that the network company never misses a sale or a customer commitment, and that they get the right product to the right customer at the right time, at the right price across any channel. Data will reveal the most profitable path to every customer. Data is the new oil, and companies that can make the leap across the chasm to harness it are going to win, and win big. CEOs, listen up. There is no more important imperative, no more important directive to your team. You must become a network company. It's a race to network status. There will be winners, and there will be losers. This is the race of our time, and the race is on.